be the poster for Super Showdown. This is not about Triple H and The Undertaker fighting it out for the last time. It's about Becky Lynch defending her title for the first time.
Here goes the queen. I don't think she liked that poster very much. I don't think she liked that poster. You know what's funny? I did see Becky Lynch was tweeting about it, and she isn't on the poster, and that ain't right! WWE has fucked up! Let's go! She's crawling in, and there we go. Becky Lynch is just hammering away. Up again with some kicks. The last kicker. Getting thrown. Spear! Down goes Becky Lynch. The champ is down. Getting booed. Charlotte is getting booed. How you like that? How you not gonna put Becky Lynch though for real? How are you not gonna put her on there? Suplex! Whee! That is what she thinks about the poster. And a figure eight. Using the ropes. Gonna use the torque of the ring. Ay, 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 Becky Lynch.
Blair might snap Becky Lynch's leg.
Woo.
I don't think Charlotte even cares.
Back into the ring, we ain't done yet. Oh my God. Now is Charlotte gonna have this momentum going into Super Showdown? That is the question. Or will Becky Lynch prevail? Woo! It's gonna end like that.